In any city, on any day, the unthinkable could happen. 6 News, along with the Michigan State Police, encourage you to watch Shooter, What You Should Do, Thursday night at 11.